Well, Stefan, with the opening IndyCar round now in the books and a P4 finish for Felix in St. Petersburg, what do you make of his debut?
Well, it's almost a dream debut, considering he actually should and probably could have finished even higher, of course, if you know, a few smaller mishaps, but certainly showed, you know, made a good introduction of himself in this series. I wasn't surprised because he's done, you know, every other series he's raced in, he's immediately been on the pace. And, you know, and done a great job, won races in almost every category. So, you know, it's not, I wasn't surprised.
Now, obviously, you're managing Felix, but also Scott Dixon, which means both Ganassi drivers, giving you very good insight into that team. What has the feedback been from them regarding Felix's performance?
Oh, they're all over the moon, of course. But they have been over the moon since he did the first test for them, frankly. You know, he made such a good impression the first test we did 2 years ago. And it's only continued, you know, he did another test. And then, of course, when he got signed, every test he's done since, you know, has just been great. Everything's going according to plan, let's put it that way.
And looking ahead now, we've got COTA coming up and the rest of the season after that. What do you think is realistic going forwards for Felix?
I mean, you know, I think he's going to be right on the pace every race we go to. You know, I mean, there may be the odd glitch here and there, but I mean, there's no reason, frankly, why he shouldn't be on the pace everywhere. You know, I think he's got, you know, good. I mean, the team is great. You know, he's one of the top three teams in the series, or top two teams, I would say, in the series. So they're always going to give him a good car. I mean, we know that. So, you know, and he, so far, everything he's driven, he's always delivered. If he has got a good car underneath him, he can get the job done. So that's what it comes down to, really.